God damn it, I don't want to fucking room. What are we gonna do? All the work. Just enough room. I touched the top of my van with my hand, my arms are sitting. So incline bench press in my van. The kettlebell. Everybody go.
Talking a lot. fucking mom, and you know who the fuck you are. Oh, yeah, motherfucker.
I have a concave chest, and it's superficially looked at, you know, my whole life has been superficially looked at in a negative way, so it's an area that I like to focus on when I do get going and working out, when I have my life. I have, like, extra work to fill in the cavity. When I do, though, pays dividends.